Hi.
Good morning.
Congratulations for only for singles.
Thank you. Are you still single?
Yes, I've always been single.
Not good for you.
Not good. I'm a perennial single.
Okay, hey, don't say that. Yeah,
No.
Bachelor.
Pooja already told me, not good for you.
Yeah, but just look at it. Being single, like...
Yeah, being single is actually... It's very overrated. I think being single, it's better to be in a relationship. I think, ideally.
Still, especially you are single?
Yeah, still I'm single. And now I'm approaching that age where all my friends are getting married. So, sab log yahi puchte hain, shaadi kabhi ho rahi hai? Shaadi kabhi ho rahi hai? Shaadi kabhi ho rahi hai? Sab yahi sawal puchte rehte hain. Shaadi kabhi ho rahi hai?
Kabhi shaadi?
Bahut time hai. Main to 35 mein karunga.
Having roommates.
Ah, that's a good one actually.
Because you are a Bombayite, but I am not. I'm not from Bombay, and I had 5 roommates when I shifted to Bombay, and I think that was the best phase of our lives. Out of, you know, us 5, I was the only actress. One was a software engineer, one was a cosmetologist, another one was a, you know, electronic engineer, and you know, we all used to wait for that paycheck ki ek tarikh aayegi and we'll figure out ki groceries kitni lani hai and ghar mein chuha aa gaya, chuha ko kaun bhagayega, you know, those things. So I think right now when I talk about it or even when I think about it, I just laugh. Like all of us, like I was the only one who was in this field, rest 4 of them have shifted abroad, you know, one is in Amsterdam, one is in US, one is in Australia. So I'm like, those were the days, you know, where you can just laugh about. You didn't have money, but you had all the joys of your life. So, yeah, being single has, I think, one good thing, I'd say, having roommates.
Yeah, it's almost like a hostel experience.
Yeah. And they're like family.
Yeah, exactly.
And you can't have your experience.
Yes, in fact, when I was doing college in Delhi University, that time I had a similar kind of experience. So we had many roommates living in a small PG only. And it's literally, it's an adventure. You become like a family. You become very close.
So I found a rat in the house. You know, so in the group I was like, rat alert.
That's the worst. Chipkalis, rats, everything.
Just imagine.
No, but actually that's the first time also that you become really independent.
Yeah.
Like you learn how to take care of everything from the laundry to the cleaning of the house to the general everyday stuff which you have to do when you become an adult. Yeah. So it's being, living on your own in a flat is the first step towards adulthood that you take after child.
I think the theater there, Harman Vahi, Utha Ke Khata bhi hai, Aur Harman Vahi Utha Ke Khata bhi hai, Oh, yeah, crazy. Teenagers will really enjoy it. People, especially like the kind of, you know, teen comedies.
It's really a throwback to that kind of like the shows that we grew up watching, like Friends or
everybody will relate to it. You'll not admit it, but you will like it because you'll be like, "Haan, ye maine kiya hai. Maine dusron ka brush use kiya hai."
It's really the one of the most like relatable sort of subjects that you can deal with. Single people, young people living alone in a big city.
Yeah.
I think there's so many of these kind of people in Bombay who face these kinds of trials and tribulations every day in life.
Totally too. Like one of my roommates, you know, Vivan, she was like, you know, she would count her mangoes.
Achha.
Main 4 mango lekar aayi thi. Subah bhi utke gine ki 4 mango hai ya nahi hai. Oh, you know, fridge mein rakhti thi. Then she was like, fridge to lock nahi kar sakti ho. To utha ke usne cupboard mein rakhna shuru kar diya. I swear. She's like, nahi, mere mangoes gayab nahi honi chahiye.
बिल्कुल
बिल्कुल
सुना है खास करके बंबई में तो बहुत होता है ना
नो आई सो before being like when I had roommates, after a point everybody got married and I was the only one who was single. I wasn't married by that time, so I was staying alone. And that time I'm actress ho, single ho, ladki ho, scope hi nahi hai. You know, otherwise the rent would like was too much. Like, one can't afford.
Yeah.
So, yeah, there have been, like, crazy issues. And
there are a lot of issues for bachelors to find
difficult.
Places in Bombay.
And it's a fact that bachelors do create nuisance.
Spoken like a true landlord.
Yeah, man. Because, so, that's what my Delhi house has a lot of tenants. So, we also do the same bachelor.
Yeah. So, you've seen it from the other side of the
exactly.
other point of view. Exactly, yeah. And in fact, but the best thing about Delhi University and I was studying there was that it was a fully student community. So everything was geared to students.
Munir ka?
Nahin, apna Vijayanagar. And you won't believe it. Okay, this is a fact. I'm not exaggerating. The first place that I ever got for rent, you will not believe what the rent was, how much it was. Bombay people will to gir jayenge. 2,700.
Yes, sir.
2,700. Imagine, and I'm talking like 2008-9, when I was in college. Mein tha. So imagine, yeah, and obviously the real estate is much more affordable in Delhi than it is in Bombay.
Yeah. Agreed.
Okay, so talking about your characters, kis tarike ka kirdaar nikhane wale hain, only for singles.
I'm pretty boisterous. I have OCD, like my character Appu
has serious OCD.
OCD, and she's this violent girl, I'd say. And probably lawyer by profession, so hence I'll say a little sane in comparison with the rest of the people. She's a little sane, but of course has her own idiosyncrasies, like
correct,
weird in her own way.
In her own way.
Yeah, so that's
she's eccentric.
How,
she's a very eccentric character.
And mad, angry.
Angry.
Angry young girl.
Do you think lawyers
only
just say...
basically, Appu's like pardada and all, they were freedom fighters. So she has that I think birthright that she needs to fight against everybody who's doing wrong.
Yeah. And my character is a comic book artist. Mm-hmm. He's a struggling comic book artist who works at a call center. So he's very frustrated about that. Mm-hmm. And he has these very crazy ideas for his comic books, mm-hmm. which he's having a very tough time trying to sell. So he's dealing with the kind of thing that all young artists deal with, is you know, the how to make a living through your passion and how to balance that with what you do for your bread and butter, which is something that all artists I think deal with.
Okay, also you know, you are the kind of person, the kind of role you are playing is I want to change the system with all.
Yeah, that's what I mentioned. Yeah, that
so,
comes.
So kabhi aapke sath real mess
ho gaya? Oh, I'm like this. Yeah. I have always been a very disciplined person since childhood, and I've always like been a leader kind of a person since childhood, because I am the only person in my family to take up this field, to be an actress. Everybody is in either an officer. My mama was in the Air Force. My mother was selected for Army, and you know, so it's in the blood, it's in the family. And I have always been a person who calls a spade, hence I'm always called as probably, you know, like a loudmouth, but that's how I am, because I feel if a person is wrong, that person needs to be told that you are wrong. So yeah, so I come across as a person who is probably, I'll say, boisterous in some way.
Idealistic.
But yeah, for the other person. But yeah, I am like that. But I'm not this loud, like Appu. She's too loud for my own ears.
Crazy.
I was like, shit, I can't hear my own voice. Where is it?
Okay, man, aapke baare mein agar baat kare to, you're very friendly in playing this character.
Ji.
Bahut hi friendly hai. How friendly are you in playing?
He's damn friendly.
I am very friendly.
Ye to patte se bhi pyar kar le.
Yeah, I can actually get along with anyone, I think. And there's also like...
You can get along with this chair also.
This chair also. I can have a conversation with this chair.
Yeah.
I can talk about...
I'm serious.
I think it's a boarding school habit. You learn it that you're able to talk to anyone about anything. I mean, it's actually a good thing. But people get annoyed also. Because even I'm sometimes a blabbermouth. I go on talking too much.
No, kabhi kabhi mujhe lagta hai mujhse baat karo. Ha, oh, acha. Nahi, mujhse baat nahi kar raha.
Okay, so talking about, you know, show, itne सारे इतने सारे co-stars हैं, आप लोगों का बॉन्ड किस तरीके से रहा सीरीज पे काम करते वक्त, उसके बारे में
बहुत कमाल का बॉन्ड हो गया, बहुत ही कमाल की कैमराडरी होगी, वी यूज्ड टू कीप पुलिंग ईच अदर्स लाइक playing pranks on each other, just having a blast. I think we all became like a family, you know, because and the interesting thing is that we were all in one location most of the time. Most of the action is set in one house, which became like a communal kind of atmosphere for all of us. So we got a sense of what living together would feel like, you know, because we were all in that one place for a long period of time. And it was a very interesting experience. The whole crew actually was like that. So everybody became very close. We became very close to the entire crew, with the unit, with everybody. And it became like a familial kind of atmosphere, like a community kind of atmosphere. And like a, almost like a household it became, you know?
Yeah. Okay, so show mein kuch love story wagaira dikhai
thi. Ha ha, bahut sari love stories hai. Intersecting, entangled love stories hai.
Kuch zyada hai.
Jaise like in Friends na, jaise hota hai ki you don't know who is with whom.
But that's how it is in real life. It is like that in real life, trust me. मतलब हम सोचते हैं ओह ये कैसे हो गया, अभी आज इसके साथ थी, कल उसे कोई और पसंद आ गया, but that's how life is, you know,
like a love quadrangle or like a love like hexagon something, there's six
basically,
yeah, there's love hexagon,
you can't define it, it's define like that it.
It's
like
a
that.
Complicated situation
totally.
Okay, so जाते जाते बताना चाहेंगे कि कब
So the show is going to come out on the 28th of June. MX Players only for singles. Please catch it.
Yeah, same.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.